Gaffer, the games keep coming, almost coming towards the end of the regular season, and we're going away for a battle at Doncaster, no doubt.
Well, we're going away. It's going to be a good game. Obviously, Doncaster have got to do everything they can to avoid relegation. We've got to do everything we can to get ourselves in a playoff position. So it's going to be a really good game, a very competitive game, good quality on show, I would imagine, as well. And it's a game that we should all be looking forward to.
I think over 750 fans already bought tickets to travel all the way up north. It makes for a good atmosphere in the visiting end.
Fantastic, and it doesn't half make a difference when the noise is there. And again, we can have that. We can have the atmosphere from the supporters to lift the players. You know, the players can go and lift the supporters all together. Everyone working so hard for each other. It should make for a great day.